A grubby twist.
The Prime Minister's office has been backgrounding
in an already horrifying ordeal
to delegitimise her experience.
Brittany Higgins knew there would be repercussions when she went public with her alleged rape, but she never expected her loved ones to be dragged through the mud.
That her now partner has a vendetta or a gripe against the government.
I will take those matters up with the Prime Minister. I am certain that he has no tolerance for such activities.
The 26-year-old has told The Guardian it speaks to the systematic problems of this place, Parliament House. It silences people, and I think it's gross. She's also slammed the Prime Minister for victim blaming.
The last thing I would want to see is to add any further distress.
Scott Morrison maintains his office was only told about the incident last Friday, even though the Chief of Staff, who Brittany confided in, now works for him.
That knowledge related to her time in that role, not in her role in my office.
Her former boss, Defence Minister Linda Reynolds.
If I could ask Mr President, if I could have indulgence to answer this on Monday.
Has tried to further clarify her actions.
I have full confidence that my then Chief of Staff and I, at all times, acted in what we believed were in the best interests of Brittany. At all times, to me, Brittany's welfare and her right to privacy were paramount to me.
The PM has written to the opposition about a workplace review at Parliament House, noting it would be conducted at arm's length of government.
It's our proposal, and the Prime Minister's response was constructive.
This would not happen again. That is our goal. We share that goal. That is my goal. And I believe that's what Brittany would like us to achieve as well.
Tegan George for 10 News First.